and say we're going to go two up. Fan Jindong has had, well, 45 minutes or so to absorb what he saw against Wang Chuqin, with Wang Chuqin and Zhang Wujin. Some of that frustration might well be channeled in this first game.
Long two.
Left-hander against a right-hander, of course. Yesterday against Jonathan Grott, both players were looking to use their backhands, particularly to get themselves into the game. This will be a little different.
Let. Love two.
Lovely backhand
love
from
three.
Fan Jindong. Zhang Wujin ensured that there was no fast start from Wang Chuqin in the last match, but Fan has raced into those first 3 points.
Three,
he's a local boy, is Im Jong-hoon, born in Busan. This is a home within a home. Oh,
2-4.
Sneaking through. Great serve from Fan Jindong. Tried to cut it too finely on the backhand flick. Great serve from Fan Jindong. Let's lay the credit at his door.
2-5.
Just doing some great work in diffusing the potential fireworks that could come off Im Jong-un's racket at the start of a match. And the atmosphere as well as quiet. It's diffusing everything.
6-2.
So that he can play his own way. A backhand that is devastating. He knows he's going to have to play two matches in this tie now. Fan Jindong. Im Jong-un. Right down the middle. Time for Fan to only find air.
Please play. Left.
So he knows he's going to have to play two matches. Only if he wins this one, of course. And if he doesn't, we'll be in a very different scenario where Ma Long is going up against Yi Sung-soo to try and keep China in the contest. Ma Long against Yi Sung-soo in match three.
Four, seven.
Not that this man has any intention of letting things get to that. Playing catch-up a bit is Im Jong-un, but doing it well. Just asking Fan to move a little bit more than was comfortable, despite his immense strength on the backhand side and his flexible waist as well. He can contort his body in all manner of ways to get balls back from those kind of positions. opening up on the forehand for the first time. And Im Jong-un takes the point. Fun has been keeping things so tight and as close to the table as he can so far, until now. And that's why. Korea seem to have the momentum off the table. Oh, that doesn't happen very often. Oh, he hits straight back though. Fan Jundong taking off both gloves and knocking out Im Jong-un in that point. Brilliant from the world number one. Just wonder how stung Fan Jundong was by that miss serve and the reaction to it as well from Im Jong-un, because it's very rare for a player to cho after a player has missed his serve, and Fan Jundong may have taken that badly. Certainly turned it into some fine play. Im Jong-un though, right back at him. He is not to be overawed by the world number one. Great backhand reactions. Just jabbed it out. Into the body, that's brilliant from Fan. Two game points to Fan Jundong. And China have 11-8. A foothold in the second match. 98 years that this World Team Table Tennis Championships has been going. Fan almost rocked back, but still winning the point. Threw his head back in reaction to one of Im's shots here. Just there, but what a shot it was. Oh, the backhand whip. And Jung-un now facing a man who has settled into a match. That was clever. That was composed. Just played things with a modicum of safety. He's going to keep pace with Fan, importantly, over these first few points. Running round the Fan serve to hit the backhand. He can be difficult to read, Im Jong-un, with the strength on both forehand and backhand.
2-3. Thank you. Please play.
Crashed into the net. Well, there's Jung Woo-jin, who will be in action later on against Fan Shendong, potentially. So we just saw there that leg that he was shaking and then gave way after his celebrations. One very much hopes that that's nothing more than just a stumble. Oh, that's found its way through.
4-3.
Fan Shendong can't believe it. Did he just misread the flight of it? the cheek of Park Yuen to stand up and make sure he was seen clapping. Runs rounded onto the backhand. Takes on Fun. Make sure he can get that backhand flick away. And that just catches Fun. Jams him up. He's thinking very clearly out there. Amongst all the noise. Amongst all the pressure. There's a clarity of thought to Im Jong-hun.
Let 5-all.
Goes deep on the backhand.
5-6.
Brilliant flick. Right off the serve as well. He's done this a couple of times where he's just taken Fan on off his serve. Net intervenes somewhat and goes long. All eyes on the score, on the giant jumbotron above the players' table here. 6-all it reads. Massive day for Chinese table tennis fans today. Women's final tonight. 8 p.m. local time in Republic of Korea.
Please play.
And whoever wins this encounter will be playing in the finals tomorrow. Fan Shendong is playing very tight here. Not offering anything to Im Jong-hun. He just had an extra pause to run around it on the forehand, or at least step around it off the serve. Went back on the parallel. 3 points this lead. Reads the push well.
10.
Not quite enough quality on it from Im Jong-hun. And it was to the backhand as well, and from there it was good night. 4 game points to Fun. Carefully stroked over by Fun Jundong. And he closes out the second game.
One love.
Brilliant from Fun.
Love two.
Telling Im Jong-hun how it is. Playing with an extra degree of confidence. It's the backhand serve. Something he's only very recently brought in to his game, Im Jong-hun. And yet, same result. Oh, not that time.
3-1.
Bags himself the first points. Lovely play, steps around it for the backhand, then finishes it off. Left-handed backhand, scything through the air. Plays it nice and short. Half long, more half long this. Back from 3 love down. And Fun was running hot just before that. 8 points in a row. Now 3 for Im. Now 1 for
3-4.
Fun. And that one will hurt. Offering something else, isn't he?
4-all.
And it's unsettled Fun these last few points. Drops back for that second backhand. This time doesn't find the table. Lingao Yuan and Liang Jingquin on their feet. They've both played in this competition in the group stages, but not all that much. Oh, Fan goes into the body.
Five,
He might have just sussed this backhand serve from him. Maybe one too many times, but Im Jong-un has gone to it. Let's stick with it. It's going to change a few things up, but Fan is reading it well. Played the front backhand nicely and then put himself on the front foot.
Please play.
I wonder what's running through his mind. Late change for the push, but Fan is not encountering too many problems at the moment. It's problem solved, the Im Jong-un backhand serve. So it will change things up again. Goes for the shovel.
6-8.
Goes around the backhand once again, but can't find it. Didn't want to hit this on the forehand. Look at this. Makes enough meters quickly to be able to play it. Fan is impossible to get past. He shored up his defences. And he's presenting that usual familiar obstacle that he so often is. A man impossible to read. Very hard to beat. 4 match points.
10-7.
To level up this men's semi-final.
Time out.
Comes back. And Im Jong-un has spent the time wisely. Straight into the body. There's been quite a few occasions in this match where Im Jong-un has taken on the Fan Zhendong serve. Two match points, but 2 serves to Im. And the backhand serve doesn't work on this occasion. Instead.